Yes, people, we are back with Stranger Things Season 4, the official trailer. It has been like 3 years.
3 years and counting.
Damn.
We have not seen, is it, what's the village or the town called Hawkins?
Okay, yes. It's been a mission, I ain't gonna lie. I've kind of forgotten a lot of this. It's been damn long.
It's been a lot of information in between, remembering where we left off at Namor to 2022. Where we stand now.
Damn, boy, it's been that long. But you know what intrigues me majorly? Freddy Krueger. Robert Englund. I heard he's in this. He's making an appearance. Well, not Freddy, but you know, the actor, innit? So, yeah, listen. Without further ado, let's crack on. Smash that like. Hit that subscribe button. And let's get into Stranger Things.
Stranger Things.
What happening?
Stranger Things are happening.
You've broken everything. Your suffering is almost at an end.
Okay.
Dear Billy, I don't know if you can even hear this. Ever since you left, everything's been a total disaster. For a while, we tried to be happy. Normal. I know that's impossible.
Located you guys far from Hawkins.
Because
I thought you'd be safe. A war is coming. I'm afraid your friends at Hawkins are very much in the eye of the storm.
I don't have my powers.
How to say this other than just to say it. Without you, we can't win this war.
I know this damn song.
The house.
See you on the other side.
On the other side.
I was convinced I was put here for some other reason. Maybe I can still help. Even if it's the last thing I do.
People say Hawkins is cursed.
What?
They're not way off.
Okay.
Know who that is?
Who is that?
I was trying to get the damn song, I ain't gonna lie. I was entranced by that song for 2 seconds.
You're creating a whole soundtrack over
I ain't got the people.
We'll get it. We'll look it
damn,
up.
Tried to zam it when I missed it. Anyway, we'll doesn't get it. It's interesting. This is interesting. Mm. Like, clearly the gang split up.
Yeah.
I think some of this is based in LA or Los Angeles, something like that.
Yeah, I think they're going to be in California, Russia, and onshore of the third. Oh yeah, of course, Hawkins.
Yeah. Like, what is it? The cop. He still looks like he's in a bit of a serious situation. Let's see. Will he get out of that one? And then somebody, and it was quick, by the way. All right, I don't remember her character, that character's name, but the sister of the brother who sacrificed himself in season three.
Yeah,
She just hovered over his grave.
Yeah, she just literally levitated.
I don't remember her having powers.
Well, this is the continuation of things to come. Obviously, something's sinking in over there.
Wait, I'll tell you what's sinking in.
What?
The headstone.
Ah.
Like, it was very, very, very quick. But you saw, was it Billy Hargrove or something like that? And then William Hargrove.
That's weird.
And it was quick. Like, what on earth is going on there? That's, like,
the hell's that? So, what happened?
That's what I'm saying.
Was he taken over by somebody? Has he changed the name?
Well, that is his name. Was it William Billy Hargrove or something like that? But why did it change on the headstone? So, I don't get it. Put it in the comments. Why do you think that happened? Do you reckon he's even still alive? And that monster at the end.
Yeah, that monster with all the
freaking
the hands out, like a spider skeleton face.
It feels like they're doing some type of freaking old school type horror, like maybe manga vibe. You know, yeah. Like they're going there. Go on.
And the house, like obviously they feature that a lot. I think that's called the something house, isn't it?
The what?
Is it the veal house or every... Oh, I don't know, man. The Krill house!
Wait, so Robert Englund is who?
Robert Englund is Victor Krill.
Okay, Victor... So this is his house?
This is his house, and I believe he's... Obviously, there's going to be a lot tied into him.
Why he gouged out his eyes?
Yeah, like we're going to get to the bottom of what is all this evil about and who started it, maybe, and who's going to finish it.
Upside down place, people. Alright, listen, people, smash that like, hit the subscribe button, let's get the debates going. Did you like this official trailer? Do you think this is going to be the biggest and best season so far? We appreciate you, none but love, stay safe, and remember this is a two-part thing, it's going to be May and in June, I believe. Alright, let's go.